Unfortunately, we're here today because of events that occurred 3 years ago with the tragic death of Martin Lee Anderson. While we're here in memory of Martin Lee Anderson, we're also calling for justice because I know that there were a lot of things that weren't presented at the original trial that need to be brought forth to the federal investigation help being operated by the U.S. Department of Justice.
Happen to any child regardless of race. So we're here today to say that as we continue to move forward, we certainly want to move forward and pursue justice for Martin, and hopefully to eliminate any such injustice from ever happening in Panama City, Bay County, the nation, and the world for that matter.
We are gathered here today not only to remember Martin Lee Anderson and the events surrounding his tragic death 3 years ago today. We are here today to call for justice in 2009. Not only are we looking for justice in Martin's case, but in all of the others before and after Martin. The best way to honor Martin's memory is not to let his death be in vain. The founder of the Children's Defense Fund, Marion Wright Eldman, lets us know that on today, the third year memiversary of Martin's death, it is a time not just for compassionate words, but for compassionate action. So while at this moment we show compassion with words and the wreath laying, the best act of compassion that you can show Martin's family is by coming forth with anything that you know about the events surrounding Martin's death.